Good afternoon, everyone. This is Superintendent of Schools Kurtis Coates with our weekly update. We're in that time of the year where we start to reflect and we start to transition as we notice the weather is changing, the leaves are changing color. We're watching the end of our fall sports season. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our student athletes as we enter the end of the fall sports season for the great job that they have done representing our schools on and off the fields, the courts. We are so proud of everything that you've done, and we're excited to see what will happen in postseason play. We're also excited for what is to come as we enter our winter season as well. I'd also like to give a special note of thanks to our Board of Education. We are entering Board Recognition Week, and please help us in remembering that our Board of Education is all volunteer members, and I'm so grateful for the leadership of our Board of Education and everything that they do to contribute to our district and help make our district a great place to live, and for all of us here in district, for administration and faculty and staff, a great place to work. Finally, I want to give another shout out to our big event coming up this weekend of our STEAM program that will be happening up at Goshen High School on Saturday. Please make sure you check out all of the flyers and posters that are listed on our website and shown in our buildings, and make sure that if possible you come and you support this great event. It promises to be not only an educational but a fun time for our families and for our students. Have a wonderful weekend, everyone, and we'll see you next time.